Y'all, what's up, and welcome back to another House Flipper HGTV episode. Let's jump on in here, and today I think we are doing the final episode of HGTV, finally, and I've got to find out where it's at. I don't see it. Right here. There we go. All right, uninvited guest. Miss Cassie wants to live in this wooden house with a beautiful fireplace. Budget is $12,000. Choices 3, rooms 9. Let's go for it. Let's see what we can do. Hit accept. Here we go. Uninvited guest. Miss Cassie was born and raised in the city. However, later she was forced to leave. Now, after 40 years, she decided to come back. This house has 2 bedrooms and 1 bathroom. There's a lovely wooden floor in the living room and the hallway, which will look amazing after some proper cleaning. We also brought her father's old desk yesterday. According to our client's wish, the desk has to look the part of the design in the living room. It means a lot to her. Other than that, Miss Cassie loves cooking, so a nice functional kitchen is also going to be part of the renovation plan. Good luck, Greta and Oliver. Let's do this thing. All right. So, first things first, they're not asking for any kind of this, but I gotta get it done. So, let's just go ahead and do what we can do with the lawnmower, and I'll be back. All right, we have a freshly mowed yard and weeded it. I'm going to go right around up front here, and we're going to see what we can get into then. So over here, I believe this is the front door. I don't think there's anything outside that we have to clean. If we look, and it doesn't say anything about the garden, so we didn't even have to do that. But let's go ahead and get this. I'm going to leave that door open. Let's cut the lights on. Let's see. Clean dirt, remove trash. Cut it off. Oh, no! A bat nest. Now we know what the source of this strange noise was. Bats have made a nest in the chimney. Light a fire in that unused chimney might not have been the best idea. Lighten a fire. Startled bats rushing up the chimney brought down lots of soot and dust. At least they will likely stay away and make a new nest elsewhere. Okay, what should we do about the fireplace? Let's completely remove it. The fireplace gives this place a unique atmosphere. Let's get a new one a bit more stylish. Well, it would be cheaper to not even have one, so let's go with that. All right. Let's get rid of that, and there we go. I'll have to clean all this mess up. Yeah, it's not a problem. But there are a ton of stains or something around here. I don't know what it is. Okay, there we go. What's that? Something in here. There we go. Got that. Ooh, nasty. I somewhat remember this house now. And we've got stuff on the floor. Okay. So, this is a hard job to do. If I remember correctly, it's actually a fairly hard job to do. So, yeah, there's quite a bit of stuff, and then you have to change some things, and I don't necessarily want to do what they're wanting me to do, so let's just sell whatever they want me to get rid of here. All right, we have to patch the wall. Sell that. Let's see. Plaster the wall cavities. Let's go ahead and buy our plaster then. And it should be in here. I don't see it. But all right, let's go to store. Go to walls and plaster, and we'll just buy a plaster right quick. And yep, you gotta do it here or it doesn't do it right. They've also changed this to where you can't, you actually cannot, paint a wall that's not plastered anymore. It'll, you can paint it, but it doesn't show up right. So yeah, they've done that. Let's open this direction and then open this one. And there we go. Okay. So this is a, like I said, this is a large job. Oh, I'm not sure what I want to do. This room, they don't care, I guess. So should we go for two bedrooms or just one with a bathroom right next to it? Let me read what they both say then. Let's divide one bedroom. One part is going to be a laundry room, and the other bigger one will become a bathroom. Let's also build a half wall. It's going to take away some space from the wardrobe, but it'll make the bathroom more accessible. We should definitely keep both of the bedrooms. They will come in handy when family comes to visit. One bathroom is definitely enough. So let's not do that yet, because if we do that, we got to think of it this way. If we do that, we have to tear down this wall, and then I think we have to move the bedroom in, or we have to move the bathroom in here. So let's keep both bedrooms. This one, yeah, it's, I don't know. This here, it says, all right, make the decision. So how can we connect the kitchen with the dining room? Let's knock down the wall. These cabinets around the fridge should be enough for our client. Let's just get rid of the door and use the wall to mount more cabinets. Let's do her idea. And yeah. So wait a minute. What the? Okay. We have to sell that door. We have to tear this down and build it back as a wall. And then we have to, hold on, we got to move this guy for now. And I think we have to sell that too. Yeah. That's fine as is, according to that. All right. So now we need to build across here. And we need to build across here. And I do not like that at all, because it gets rid of that. What that does as well is it gives you a bigger bedroom here. And then we've got a bedroom here. I wish you could, and there is a room here, but I think it says that the bathroom, that we don't have to do anything. So I don't know. We may have got rid of what we have to do. I really don't know, to be honest with you. If you look, though, it says nothing needs to be done here. Nothing in that bathroom. This one has stuff to be done. So let's get a large white. And it just says paint with the color white. I guess she's going to do some painting too, or she's going to do some stuff herself. And almost there. I feel like I am doing something. I'm still missing something when it comes to painting. I don't know what it is, if I'm actually missing something on this account or what. I think. Nope, I got it. Okay. So we have painted in here. In here is fine. In here, paint with white. And it says it's already 5% painted. So it's that. All right. What we could have done was just literally tore down that entire wall and then rebuilt it. It would have done decently. So opening this, we don't have to do anything with this at all. So just shut that. All right. I am going to go ahead and get the inside of the window just to get that done. I believe the last time I done this, that we made this the dining room or something like that. I don't remember. I believe she pops up and says she wants something else done, is what it is. I love how fast you can paint in this game, but man, there's some things that just irritate me about the painting in here. Alright. In here. Oh, first off, let's look and see. Do we need forest mist? Forest mist. Paint with white. And okay. So we'll do the painting first. Tiles. 1, 2, 3. All right, so if we put the tiles up here as well, it'll work, but we could put some over here. And I kind of think that would be the idea, is to put them over there, but I do have to go ahead and paint this time as well. And I'm going to paint that, but we'll probably go back over the, I don't know. Because of where it's at, I think we'll leave it the way it is. But all right, we're at 28. And okay. All right. Well, let's paint that anyway. And I'm going to paint this right here, because if I have the choice, then I'm going to make it so that these have a white paint on the top, and that might fix what we need to do. So the white porcelain tile with white on top. So we need 20 of them. We go all the way across, and then on the insides, it'll look good. And then that is going to have to, I guess, I don't know, honestly. I'm not sure how I want to do that. So we're not going to bother it yet. This is going to take more than enough if I just do the tops as well, but I don't need to do that, to be honest. See, I still have more to do, and I should have enough then. But here's the problem, is with it like that, that doesn't even count right there. So, I could put them up top and leave the rest of it, but that's just kind of wasting them. And I think that we should do this. All right, there we go. Now, I want to put one more, and we should be good where it's at. I'm going to go over here and I want to pull this out here. We got to buy forest mist. If we go here, we've got forest mist. I'm going to buy a large. And we're going to dip into that and go ahead and pull it over right there. Well, so there we go. All right. This is going to take a bit to do. But I will get it done. Let's see here. That's not going to be there too much longer. I gotta say, I really like that you can paint inside the window stuff there. And here we go. All right. Just painting is enough, huh? Well, if I have the extra money, I'm going to go ahead and paint one of her other rooms or her other rooms that are just nasty looking. I'll go on and paint them all. The reason being, I think that they're just disgusting looking the way they are right now, so. Let's see, there is a thing here, let's turn it on. And then, we gotta paint this room with forest mist as well. Let's just start over here. We'll use this desk to get up top, I guess. Boop. So I discovered something, and I wasn't sure if I was imagining it or not, but the other day we done some tests and I confirmed it. If you have a wall that's dirty, or especially that's a different material, and you paint over it, it takes more paint, it seems. Well, it doesn't seem, it does. I am 100% positive now. So if you have a freshly clean painted wall, and you go over it, it actually doesn't take as much paint, which I think is pretty cool. And that does answer the question, why do some jobs take more paint than others? All right, so we have got these two rooms done. We've got that. I think that we should go and paint this as well. Just to match that. Now, on this side, it doesn't matter, but it matches there, so we're good. All right. I'm going to take this, and I'm going to sell that. I don't need that open. Okay. Let's take this guy and just sit him here. Lay some floor panels. Boop. No floor panels. No floor panels. And again, nothing. No. Okay. So we've got all the painting done. We've got all the other stuff done. I've got enough paint to paint that room. I'm going to set this right here for now, but I do have enough paint to paint this room. And in here, I don't know. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and try to do this stuff, and then we'll do these others last. So, I'm not going to touch that then. I'm not going to touch that for now. This is just going to have a quick little bed. And this is one of my favorite beds, actually. Two bedside tables, so I think it would fit right here just fine. But I'd rather have it right here, I guess. All right. Go ahead, grab that. Get these two guys. Whoa, wait a minute. Have they changed that? Or no, it's still got the dirt on it, at least. I don't know. They may have changed that. I have had two updates to House Flipper that they didn't say anything about. And I don't know if it was a workshop item update or if it was actually an update for the game, but they didn't say anything about it. So I was thinking it was just a workshop update, but when I got to looking, I've noticed that there are a few things that kind of work different. So I don't know. I don't know for sure, but oh well. We'll have to see. At some point how they do. Because I don't know if they do just put out small updates to address one thing or something, but I have noticed those little bitty updates every now and then. All right, we'll do these. Let's get these in black, though. Black. There we go. I like black curtains. I have black curtains up here. Look a lot like that in a way. I have the blackout curtains. There we go. All right. A double bed heart, I think is what it says. We'll just set it there. Two of these. You know what? We're going to have to do it over here. Because if we don't, we're not going to be able to do this the way that I need to. So we got to have an armchair in here and two stylized lamps, it says. So I'm going to put that there. I'm going to bring this over. Put that there. Let's grab the armchair and just set it right there. And then two lamps. Now I'm going to make these my way. I like doing these this way. Love these lamps. I don't know why, but I love these lamps. All right, this bedroom's done. And so according to that, everything here is done. All right. Let's pull this desk away from the wall for now. Let's put the curtain up. I hate the curtains in this game because they don't work properly. Let's set this back in the middle of it. And then we've got to buy a sofa. That is an ugly sofa. We've got to get two chairs. Okay. There's a coffee table that will fit between them. Oh, no! Now it will. Another armchair. Okay. I think that the way that I originally done this was I had an armchair there, but I'm going to set that there. We've got a cabinet Hermes. We can just stick it right here. And we've got at least one of these. Stick you right there. We've got two of these guys. So we'll put one up there. And I tell you what, I'd rather have this right here. Stick them like that and put this one right here. We've got two plants, so we're going to put one there, and then we've got this. The last time I done this, I made it so complicated, and it just, it was not possible to really come in here and actually use this house because of the way I done it. And it just, it frustrated me to no end. So the living room is done. We've only got two more rooms then. If we look here, we've got the kitchen and the dining room. So let's go ahead and do these in a light gray. Boop, boop. I like that you can put curtains up so easily. Let's also do these in a gray flowers. Let's do, I don't know, is there, yeah, there is a black, so grab another one. Exactly the same. Now, that's actually the colors of mine downstairs in my living room is black, and then I believe it's black on the ends, and it's gray, that light gray in the middle. Right. This with four chairs. Four armchairs. Really? I don't get this, but okay, hold on. We're gonna, whoa. What the heck, man? This is a stupid design. I'm sorry, but the way that the developers design these, some of these things are just ugly and stupid as can be. I'm so sorry, but they really are. Okay, mount a device, three of these. It will go with the light gray as well. A symbol. I can't believe that we're almost done with the final job. And I don't think we've done very much to spend a lot of money. So there we go. All right. I'm going to go ahead and set this guy right here for now. We've got a lot of stuff, so a sink, I'm going to try to set it in the center, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, hanging a kitchen set with oven, and oh my gosh, what the heck, man? Dude, this ain't even cool. Let's put this over here. Nope. Nope, it has to go here. I know how they've got this in mind, so. Boom. Boom. This is supposed to go right here. Okay. Four halogen lamps. That's cool. One, two, three, four. Let's cut them on. And then we've got one of these. One of these. Oh, man. What? I'm not sure how this is supposed to work. All right. We'll do it that way. And then two of these. So yeah, that's not really going to work for me. unless we do it this way. We put this over here in the corner. And we put one of these down here. I just gotta move this stuff. It's not gonna work. It will not work, and I know why. So I'm gonna set this like this, and then let's redo this ever so. No, we can't. Crap. You know what? Let's just move all of this down anyway. I want to have one of those on either side. And then that opens that way. Okay. That's fine. What we'll do is we'll put this here. It's just that this doesn't really have a place, because if we do it that way, we've got this guy right here, and he's not going to fit there, so it's going to have to go, like, right there. And I think that that's just crazy how that is. The only thing I could see is if we could put it up there or something, but we can't do that, so we're going to move this over. What I'm thinking is that we should take this, maybe put the refrigerator right here, put this on this wall maybe, and then I don't think it would even fit there, to be honest with you, but this over here on this wall would be better, right in the center, and then if this will fit, and it will. We just put it up here at the ceiling like that, and then we've got our oven back door thing. So then this will just stick out right here. And that also defeats what we're trying to do. So we can't do that. Oh my goodness. Okay. We got to go back over here. And I don't understand. Let's see here. You know what? It's just going to have to go in front. Oh, it won't. Okay. I don't understand this. But we're going to pull it out right here. So this doesn't work the way that it should, but all we got to do is put this thing up, and we're just going to simply stick it right here, and it's done. I don't know how to do this kitchen any other way. I really don't, with the way that it's looking and all. I don't think that there is another way that we can do it. The only thing I can figure out is that this needs to be over here, but that also changes some stuff, so it's not going to work. You want to just grab that, pull it right there, and we're going to call that done. So that is our final job. We've got this paint. I'm just going to sell it. I'm not going to do the extra. So let's take a look. We mowed the yard. This was a shorter job this time. This job took me forever last time. We painted this entire place. It looks a lot nicer. We've got a stupid looking kitchen. If it wasn't for that hood, we could do stuff a lot different. But yeah, that hood really changes what's going on in here. And I honestly don't know how they want this arranged. So the kitchen doesn't look good. The dining room has stupid chairs that I do not like. There's too much going on in here. You come in here, you've got a room that's not anything. You come in here, you've got a bathroom with a shower. You come in here, you've got your one bedroom, the guest, and then you come in here and you got the master and a closet, and it's still not done everywhere. So, but that is that. Let's talk to the customer, and you may now complete the job. It's just completed 100%. You may now complete the job for $21,037.28. Let's do that. Photographing the apartment. And here we go. It looks a lot better. Still not the best, but it does look a lot better. I do like the way it looks. And oh man, it looks so much better outside. Well guys, I believe that that is it. I believe HGTV is 100% done, and it is. So if y'all would like to see luxury or pets, please let me know in the comments. And I'm not sure when it will happen, but just let me know and I will try to do them. But until next time, I will see y'all later. If you like my content, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.